Next, you're going to do a flat iron steak, a poivre with a celery root, puree, celery root. So we're going to clean it down. We're going to season it lightly. We're going to add some milk. And let it cook in its own milk. And then we're going to take the flat iron steak. Season it well. We're going to use pink peppercorns. Pink peppercorns. Regular black cracked pepper. Get the pan searing hot. A little oil. A little butter. Some shallots, not so many shallots, get a little honey. You can smell that sweetness all about them. Nice. Just a little beef stock. Finish it off. The honey's giving her a nice thick consistency. So this is celery root cooked in milk. This is the celery root puree. And all I'm going to do to that, finish it with a little bit of butter. That's good. Gets finished again with a nice fried piece of kale.